Hey guys, welcome back to the final senior year vlog. I doubt it'll be the final one, but it's like the final one at school. Today is May 13th, 2022, and it is my last day of high school. It still hasn't hit me yet. I will probably be bawling my eyes out today. I will be bawling my eyes out today. I cried last night. I don't know. I just feel like people are like, why are you crying? It's like, you're gonna love college. Like, I am gonna love college, but like, I'm gonna miss all my friends. I'm gonna miss like the school routine, even though sometimes I'd rather just be sleeping up. Yeah. Oh God, I'm getting emotional. No, I'm not. Psych. Talk to you. So yeah. So I'm literally just got to school. I got here like super early because we're all supposed to meet up and just take pictures and hang out before we actually have to go to class. I went to Chick-fil-A, my morning essentials before having breakdowns. I also got donuts for all my teachers that I had throughout high school. I got them, so I'd be like, here, have a donut for me, like boom. And then I don't know if you can see in the back, I decorated the back of my car window with like the markers. I did that. So yeah, it's gonna be bittersweet, but hopefully everything goes well. So yeah, so I just wanted to check in with y'all. It was probably a long intro, but I just wanted to debrief everything. So yeah, so happy last day of school.
Hi guys. It's our last day of senior year, and I'm in a mystery.
Oh God, is that Kaylee?
Started yet, about to start.
Different directions, but whatever happens,
which I guess, like, I don't know if that is Kaylee
because
she has her brown hair now.
You're on my mind, you're in my heart. It don't
matter
where we are,
even if we're miles apart.
Listen, I
have to
leave. I want to.
So sad.
So sad.
Hello.
Hey,
is it on?
Yes.
Oh. Last day of school. There's your Reeve, not crying yet.
Hold it.
It is 9:30. Not crying yet.
Not yet.
Cried yet. We'll update you.
We should cry. We should have like a little thing that's like how many times.
Cry count. Cry count zero.
Why is Olivia walking so fast? No. Olivia.
I came here just to be sad.
We're watching Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Not even watching his school production. Did you grab it?
Can we change?
Happy last day of senior year!
So I did. Wait, hold on.
Graduated!
Graduated!
Jump there.
So many things.
Always knew after all these years, every laugh and every tears. I never thought, you're so much taller. Never thought I'd walk away with so much joy.
Yesterday's gone.
But yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment. Glad I got to know ya. The times that we've had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll always remember. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, like on the bottom.
Is it not recording? Is it recording? Because I don't think it's recording.
Yeah, it's recording.
Okay, cool.
You can see a little time going up on the top.
Oh, I was looking down here and it just said zero, so.
I want to hug.
Who is that?
Chef, bro.
Whose blog is this?
Jerry's.
Who do you think?
How do you feel about graduating?
Happy. Not one ounce of me is sad.
Will you cry anytime soon?
Yes. No. Why would I cry about our fake friend?
Because you're leaving your sister.
You're not a fake friend. I'll see him at UCF.
Yeah, we'll party together.
I'll party with all y'all.
Yeah, party with me.
You're on UT?
Yeah.
I go to USF.
Let's go, bitch. Party together.
A lot? Are you staying on campus?
No, right off campus, but in an apartment.
That's a lot of dorm. I don't know anybody who's staying in dorms.
It's because dorm rooms were like all taken really fast.
Oh, really?
That's a posse.
You take pictures with me and you together.
Yeah.
Oh no. That Katie got.
He's been asleep.
Why do we have a charger?
Shell, can you take pictures of me and Emily?
Her. Shell runs on Red Bull. Red Bull. Here you go, Mr. Yeah, Vice President.
Vice President.
Okay, I want to write in this hobby.
Do a countdown.
It's like Snapchat.
Last moments with Lexi Powell.
Time I'm skipping fourth period to come in here and talk to Jareed.
Like,
so sad.
Yeah.
So like also, I'm voting for president.
She's odd.
A little weird.
This guy's been out already.
So many people are.
We were together.
Oh yeah, it is not
me. Yeah.
I was looking for it. Let's see if Jake can be bills,
I guess.
I think you'd be a cute tattoo artist. But can you draw?
Yeah, I can.
Monday, Thursday, Friday. Oh.
I like your shirt. How cute.
I'm gonna open it though.
Sorry.
What is that?
Oh, it is.
So cute. Cute.
Sorry.
Are you crying?
We're about to. Mm-hmm. Oh God, Aaliyah!
Aaliyah letters in the stand. Yes, we love Aaliyah letters.
I'm checking.
God, I already cried.
I just started crying,
no,
guys.
Yes.
Okay, so the lighting is terrible. I wasn't crying, and then I saw Aaliyah and Jareed tearing up. And now here I am.
Are they taking pictures right now?
Dwayne just dropped the crown.
Oh my God.
But this is really... Okay, what's your final words to high school? Say goodbye to Strawberry Crest.
God. I can't.
I want to get some with you guys, even though I'm like.
You're really cute. Yes, you're getting good.
Okay.
I played
it
whenever I was like driving. Yeah. I had like the sunroof open, but I was like,
I just heard that.
Yeah. Or I can just hug in like this.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh,
Dream. I'm not playing it.
Okay, I took a bunch.
I probably look rough.
That was cute, like the seniors and then the. If you want
so
more,
cute.
Just let me know. I can take more.
These are cute.
These are cute.
I love them.
Want more? No.
Let's go.
Okay.
There be laughter, there be tears.
I'm sorry. This is a bad duo. This is a bad duo because if I see him crying, then it makes me cry.
So hard to say goodbye. Yes, this is gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the
moment.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Can I stop this?
So what is it?
I know.
Not feeling too well.
Oh my God.
Not feeling too well either.
Oh.
Yeah.
You
guys
get it? Why is this concept?
Okay. Let's get a hold of the phone.
We're just like,
yeah, so
Anthony's coming to take it. Anthony.
Or whatever.
I don't know
who
that is.
Here's Anthony with a beard.
Anthony.
Anthony.
Okay.
This is all we do in your book. Take pictures.
We took it right here when we took it last year.
Let's just do
it. It helps though. We're making a yearbook.
Really good right here last year.
Of ourselves.
Yeah. Of course. Who would want to see anyone else?
Where we can.
All right, we're getting all right here. Everybody in.
Wait, hit the gritty, hit the gritty.
This is mine and Dwayne's last gritty of me being a senior and him being a
ready?
Senior.
Hit it. 1, 2, 3, and
peace.
Peace.
No more. Hey everyone. Right now, we're about to do this crazy campaign TikTok.
Timothy, come on.
Bye.
This is our last period of the day before we go home. It's very sad.
Before we actually say goodbye to this place. Yeah.
And then we're done.
We have to recreate the picture.
Oh, yes, we do.
No, I think so. Any last words, Catherine, before you say goodbye to the class of 2020?
You're not allowed to leave. It's our last day.
No.
Senior's last day, May 13th.
No, Caitlin.
I'll be back Thursday. I'll see you Thursday when I get my Chick-fil-A and you
Leon, what do you have to say to the vlog? Okay,
go Olivia.
Tracy, it's my last day. Happy to be out of here.
Emily?
It's been real.
I got Pimp Daddy M signing out.
So, picture?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my. This is your senior class president signing off, and for the one last time, seniors.
Oh my god, come here, it's so good.
I love you. Wish you guys all the best.
Thank you
so much, baby.
You were great.
You
were a great senior. Well, have fun. Bye.
Aww.
Y'all gonna make us
cry.
Yeah, I'll be like, yeah. Visit again.
It's our last time.
Broke down.
It was not planned. It was not planned at all. I thought I was gonna be so strong.
I'm over here like,
I was doing really good. You start crying. I start crying. But you two were doing so good.
Yeah. Dwayne, what are your final words?
I didn't cry.
I'm gonna miss you guys very much.
I'm still gonna see Dwayne, but I'm just gonna miss
my little
I'm still
gonna see you guys like all the time. So,
yeah.
Like,
it's just the memories of being in high school.
Oh god.
Upsetting.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always